Today on Rich People Problems, we have Uzi Vert. He just paid $24 million for a diamond. He
had sure it wasn't 24,000, man?
No, 24 million. So he's been paying him since 2017.
All the kids and people that are hunger situations, and Uzi Vert is he playing games like this?
No, you can't say that because remember he was walking through the mall one day and the dude had asked him to pay his college tuition and he said, "You send me your current you send me your transcripts and your whatever he said," and he said, "If it's good, I'll pay for it."
Yeah, but that's cool. But 24 million, that's a whole nother level.
Hey, that he got the money, he can pay for it.
Man, I think it's a waste of money. I don't know if he, I mean, I don't think it's worth putting it in your head. You'll never get that back.
It is a waste of money, but at the same time, it's still on him, so he still has it. So it's still worth $24 million, if it's probably worth more.
Yeah, I think it's maybe a marketing strategy, just something he's going to do temporarily. I don't think he's going to stick to his guns on that.
No, I think it's going to be enough for some years.
I don't think so. I bet he probably put a fake one in there and act like it's still the real one. It's easy to market, man. It's a great marketing strategy, though.
Yeah.
What you think? You think so?
To be honest, I think he did it. Like I say, I think he did it because Sauce Walker did it, and then he said he tried to put it like he did it before.
What did Sauce Walker say about it?
He was like, that he was the first. I ain't gonna say he wasn't the first person to do it, but he was the first person in this time frame to do it.
There's a lot of reactions. I know Sway Lee. He had a little bit to say. He was like,
"Man, that's crazy. So what is this? What are you wearing tonight?
Is that a lucky number?
This is a. It's just an everyday shit.
Like, man, that's wild.
It's an everyday shit.
Let me ask you this: you got a lot of diamonds. So Lil Uzi Vert wants to plant a diamond in his forehead. What do you think about that? Is that something you would do?
Trend, a little trend.
He said he spent. Is that what that was? Was you trying to do it?
Nah, it's just. I couldn't do it.
He's saying he spent.
So he said he couldn't do it. You know what I mean?
I couldn't do it either.
I definitely wouldn't be doing it. And that's a young boy. They about the same age.
You wasted $24 million when you could have put at least $1 million to
well, he hadn't really been. Has his music been popping lately? Or
I don't even know. I don't even listen to his music.
Oh, yeah.
I can't get jiggy with it.
Can't get jiggy with it. Well, you know, you're in the South. He in the South. I thought y'all could rock it out.
Can't rock with everybody.
Okay.
Most of them you can, but everybody you can't.
Man, so what do you think going to happen? You think that's going to bring help his career, boost his – it's really boosting the numbers now. He's topping off everything as far as media is concerned. So a lot of stuff is just pretty much marketing strategies, I believe,
exactly.
In today.
I think so.
Like today's time, it's a little different.
Because you see he got everybody talking about it. So I think it's a marketing strategy too.
So that's all he was trying to do, man. Yeah, I mean, and Sauce Walker was right. I seen Sauce Walker when he put it in his head first.
Yeah, he did put it in his head first.
He put it on his eye, didn't he?
He on his eye, but he wasn't the first person to do it.
Who else done it?
Let me find his name, because Uzi LeVert just said it. Like, he wasn't the first person to do it.
Oh, he wasn't?
No.
But he was the first one to promo it like that.
No, dude had him, he went in the middle of his head, like right here.
Okay. Is it like a third eye?
I think so.
That's like, is that Illuminati stuff?
I have no, I don't know. They hold up the, well, it might be.
I don't know what's going on, man.
Let me see what he said.
This guy's ridiculous.
And he even showed a picture of it.
So he knew somebody else already done it.
Yeah. That's why he showed the picture so he can let talk.
And these rappers is tripping. The rappers be tripping. I'm telling you right now, you can't be out here just sticking stuff in the middle of your head. I guess I'm old school, though.
I mean, if you got money, you can do what you want.
It's a rich people's issue. I mean, because ain't no broke person can stick a $24 million diamond in their head and just in the middle of their forehead and just walk down the highway like everything's okay. And, hey, man, somebody going to be to snatch that diamond out of his head.
Yeah, but they can't spend it.
Is it a diamond or is it a stone or what is it?
It's a diamond. It's a pink diamond.
Wow, this boy here. But it's all good, man.
Even if they do steal it or take it, they can't use it because he's the only one that has it right now.
Wow, this guy's crazy. I don't even see how he's doing things just to try to be noticed, I guess. I like to get him on Boss Talk 101.
Me too. I think they all doing it for clout.
Yeah. Everybody trying to find ways to fit in right now because that show money missing.
That's why instead of Sauce Walker sitting up bashing him, he should be motivating him
Yeah. I could see that. But, hey, man, they may not rock. If they don't rock together, Softwalker can use it to his leverage as well.
You don't have to rock with them to inspire somebody, to inspire somebody to do something.
True story. True statement. I can agree to that. All right, man. Shoot, I guess that's a wrap, man. This boy Uzi Vert flipped out.
I don't think he flipped out. He just did what he wanted to do with his money. That's all.
Already, man. Boss Talk
101.
Rich people problems.